Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Fearow is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nailed by Drillpeck. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Lily is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit that hurt. Rock Slide tumbles down. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. Solid hit. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Furret is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! The battle is getting intense! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Furret starts to attack! Busted by Focus Blast! It couldn't take it! It's down! Shelgon is sent out! The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit that hurt! By outrage. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game. Is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A clean hit. The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Bam! It went down! Miss Grievous is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. First strike! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Has been turned up to 11. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It couldn't take him. It's down. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.